Hello?
West has advised the survivors in Wichita Falls to head north to Oklahoma City, where the National Guard has begun to set up shelters and clinics underground. Survivors in Fort Worth are to be received in Shreveport, Louisiana, and those in Austin and Houston are told to head south into Galveston Island. A Royal Caribbean cruise line will have ships departing for the Gulf every half hour. Once again, it appears the entire eastern half of the state of Texas has become overrun by the rising outbreak, and any chance of recovery within the region has been noted as futile. Another outbreak news this time.
You have 2 seconds to give me one good reason why I shouldn't blow your dancing ass across this room. Time's up.
No, wait!
I did wait 2 seconds, remember?
Look, I'm not one of them.
Yeah, then what's that shit around your hand?
Same shit that's around your leg. You bitten?
Maybe. I'm guessing you are too, or is that just chafing?
The park. Son of a bitch pounced me from the jungle gym.
Grocery store. I managed to shoot his legs off, but nothing more. So how long?
This morning. You?
Yesterday evening.
Fuck, what are you doing?
Looking out for my own self, same as you. We both know what happens next.
Yeah, if anybody's gonna turn, it'll be you. Fucking yesterday.
Mine's further from my brain. Your ass is going next.
Okay, we can sit here and point guns at each other all day. But wouldn't you rather find safety?
No, I'm fine right here. Thank you very much.
If we're gonna do this, can I at least go down sitting?
Okay, fine.
Here.
Don't! Screw your chivalry. I don't want you coming near me.
So, what's your name?
Why?
Well, I figured since we're being so polite, exchanging pleasantries wouldn't be such a bad idea. And Carl?
Carol.
Shut the fuck up.
What?
Carl and Carol? Never mind. It's nice to meet you, Carol.
You too, Carl.
So, you live here?
Hell no. I found this place.
Well, where are you from?
Does it matter?
I guess not. You alone?
Oh no, my friends are here.
Where?
Oh, they're imaginary. Disaster situations really bring out my childish side. Right, Gidget? Jesus, I'm kidding. God, did humor get eaten as well?
No.
So how are you feeling?
I'm fine.
Not getting woozy? The room's not turning red?
No.
Wanna eat me yet?
No, not you anyway.
Oh, so you are getting hungry?
Yeah, a little bit. Aren't you?
I could eat.
Brains?
Food, the non-thinking kind.
Me too. There's a fridge over there. Maybe there's something in it.
There's a cabinet over there. Maybe we can find some chips or some shit.
Alright. You take the cabinet. I'll take the fridge.
Deal.
TV dinner.
Crackers.
Here.
I'm back off.
Lightly buttered.
Heavily frosted.
So, what do you do for a living?
Well, I did sell makeup and now I just wear it. You?
Insurance. Now I don't have it.
No, are you married?
Was.
Kids?
You?
I am still. He's walking around out there somewhere. No kids, ever. I'm sorry.
For what?
I don't know. You seem like an alright guy. It just sucks.
Yeah. I'm sorry, too. For what it's worth.
Not worth much, as your sympathy was merely a response to mine, but thanks anyway.
You're welcome. You thirsty?
Surprisingly, no. You think I would be. You?
A little bit, but I've been swallowing my own spit, so I'll be fine.
Till you turn. Then you can drink my blood, you mean.
That's vampires.
Yeah, but who knows?
Everybody knows, okay? Vampires drink blood. Zombies eat brains.
Well, excuse me if my lore might be a little off. Besides, I'm pretty sure they eat everything.
Everything.
Mm-hmm.
Like goats.
God, can you imagine a zombie goat? I'm pretty sure that would be the scariest thing ever.
Okay. What's your plan?
When?
After this.
Oklahoma City. You?
Same. Seems safest. Plus, I don't like the water, and I can't stand Louisiana.
Me neither.
To which?
Both.
We could travel together. I mean, if the pints don't get us first.
Yeah, maybe. I don't see that happening.
Me neither.
We'll probably die here.
Probably. Hey, look, TV. You want to watch something?
Nothing's on but the broadcasting anyway.
Blade Runner.
Oh, I hate that shit. Shaq.
Not watching that. What about Bob?
What about him? It's one of my favorites.
Mine too.
Just like a melody that lingers on, you seem to haunt me night and day. I never realized that you had gone. How much I cared about you, I can't live without you. All alone,
Bobby Fischer.
Yeah, and look what happened to him.
What did happen to him?
He died, right?
I thought he went missing.
No, that was Sean Connery.
Oh, yeah. What time is it?
I don't know.
Getting late, I think.
I think, too.
How you feeling?
Okay, I guess. Why? Do you want to shoot me?
No. You still want to shoot me?
No. Not now. Checkmate!
Is that what that is?
I think so. See how that little guy's next to that little guy?
Yeah, you're pretty good.
I am, aren't I? Who knew?
Nobody knew. Oklahoma City?
Oklahoma City.
Telephone waiting for a ring. Aline, I'm all alone.